Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to basketball competition with your Highland Park Lady Scots and the Lady Knights of Southeast High School, Kansas City, Missouri. Please be advised, all fans are expected to observe Kansas State High School Activities Association guidelines. Please refrain from directing negative comments to players, coaches, officials, or other spectators, and please choose to be positive for cheering for the team of your choice. At this time, we will observe our national anthem performed by the Highland Park Band under the direction of Chris Reynolds. Our Air Force ROTC cadets, Jackie Perez, Aon Perrin, Brianna Fairchild, Sarah Snyder, Jacinta Powell, and Nathan Poe. Please rise, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you for your attendance to tonight's contest. We would especially like to welcome Southeast High School Administration, Principal Dr. Simone Chambers, and Athletic Director Rachel Ramsey, and your students and staff. Tonight's officials are Mr. Mark Sansel, Mr. Thomas Byer, and Mr. LaRon McLean. And now for your starting lineups, beginning with the Lady Knights of Southeast High. Number one, senior Montel Friday. Number four, freshman Krishan Myrick. Number 14, senior Kamari Brown. Number 15, freshman Janaya Arthur. And number 40, sophomore Armani Harris. And the Lady Knights are coached by Reginald Ramsey. And now for the starting lineups of your Lady Scots of Highland Park. Number 3, junior Angelique Yao Britt. Number 5, sophomore Tatiana Royals. Number 10, junior Carmen White. Number 32, sophomore Amelia Ramsey. control by the Southeast. Out of bounds to Southeast High.
Thank you.
Timeout, South Beach High. Third-second timeout. Southeast pulling down. Out of bounds on Highland Park, back to Southeast, and we're inbound for mid-court.
Gabe, do you want to take photos? Yeah. Next time out, I'll give it to you.
Out of bounds again, Southeast will inbound. Traveling is the ball against Southeast, Highland Park will inbound. Traveling is called against Southeast. Highland Park will inbound. Kiyosumi Rise checking in for Highland Park. To Highland Park. Time out, Southeast High. Second team. Tatiana Burrows of the Niagara Highland Park shall shoot one more.
Thank you.
traveling to ball in the southeast. Highland Buck will inbound. Macho Barney and Amaya Slade checking in for the Lady Knights. Foul on Krishan Myron of the Lady Knights. That's her third personal. Colin White at the line for Highland Park. First free throw is good, she'll shoot one ball. Second quarter underway. Oh. Maria Perkins Franklin is the ball on the Lady Knights. Hannibal's ball in mid-court. Sierra Nichols throwing the ball in. Out of bounds, Southeast. Mickey Ramsey and Angelique Gown-Bridge checking in for Highland Park. Out of bounds, Highland Park. Southeast will inbound. Southeast High. Offensive foul ball on Damari Brown of Southeast. That's our third personal. Team foul for Southeast. Adam Park will inbound.
Thank you.
Topeka Public Schools would like to thank the University of Kansas Health System, St. Francis Campus, for offering Highland students, student athletes, their professional services by providing Samantha McHale as Highland Park Athletic Trainer. Their goal is to provide each and every student athlete with complete medical and injury management. Thank you, University of Kansas Health System.
Thank you.
takes the bucket for Highland Park. Time it up. Southeast. Full time out.
I
trying to say is this is not an audience.
Amelia Ramsey draws a foul.
You know what I mean? Well, she is.
Yeah,
you think so?
Foul is on our Bonnie Harris.
You guys want me to set it up next
time? That's her third person.
You guys want it? All right.
And 13.
But get my good side. When I win, get that good side. But when I lose, the weak side. And I'm like,
three-pointer! By Mariah Carter, right on the bottom part.
What? When I lose, the lead time.
I'll just leave it up to you guys to run it.
Oh, God. I'll edit it. Don't give it to her. I'll edit it.
Time out. Southeast Lady Knights. Pull it out now.
Do you want to take some photos for me?
Yeah, the girls game and the cheerleaders? Yeah?
Pretty simple. It's already set up for you. You just look at the Missy Duty, and you just zoom in, hold the shoot button to focus it, and then push it to take the photo. Put this one in the net.
Stand down there, kind of where that pink guy's shirt is, we're down here.
She doesn't
get the cheer team and the girls team.
You want?
Okay, of the cheerleaders team?
The girls basketball team.
Okay, that's it?
Yep.
The ones that are sitting on there?
The reason why I said go down there is because that's a basket we're shooting on and we want to see their faces. I said to go down there because that's a basket we're shooting on so we want to see their faces. Does that make sense?
Then you guys will be down the ball.
You want me to do it?
No.
Hell no.
Foul on Angelique on Brent of Highland Park. That's her fourth personal. Second team foul. And Angelique with the steal for Highland Park. And jump ball is a ball. Possession arrow favors Southeast High.
Thank you.
And Anna Hernandez draws the foul.
Did it look intentional? No, because he went like this. So that's simple.
That was on Montel Friday of the Lady Knights.
But you have the video.
That's her fourth personal.
It happened really
and
fast.
And 15. Anna Hernandez to the line. Shooting two for Highland Park. Anna's first free throw is good. She'll shoot one more. That was on Janaya Arthur of the Lady Knights. It's her first personal. And 16 for Southeast High. Highland Park will inbound. Southeast High's ball. Southeast will inbound. Christian Murray for 3 points. Foul on Rashawn Myrie. That's your fourth personal. 17 foul for Southeast. Tatiana Broyles at the line for Highland Park. She'll shoot one more. To the Lady Knights. Out of bounds to the Lady Scots. Nevaeh Atkins checking in for Highland Park. Out of bounds to the Lady Knights.
You can leave.
I don't.
You can leave?
No.
I don't.
And the right up on the rim with the steal and draws the foul. Foul on Kamari Brown of Southeast. That's your fourth personal. 18 foul. Kamari will be shooting 1-1.
Where Coach
Black
is standing?
Out of bounds to Highland Park. Ladies and gentlemen, the clock will run this quarter unless there is a timeout. We have a running clock. Southeast on the inbound at midcourt. Tatiana Borges with the steal for Highland Park. And the Ramsey with the bucket for Highland Park. Yeah. Highland is called against Highland Park. So he's out of the inbound. Out of bounds to Southeast High. Out of bounds, Southeast ball. And steal by Tatiana Boros and the layup for Highland Park. Out of bounds to Southeast High. Armani Harris with the bucket for Southeast. Jump ball is the call. Possession arrow favors Highland Park. Traveling is the call against Highland Park. Lady Maxwell inbound. Foul on Kamari Brown of the Lady Knights. Ana Hernandez at the line for Highland Park. Ana, was you one more? draws a foul. Alon Janaya Arthur of the Lady Knights. That's her third personal. On her hand is at the line for Highland Park. She'll shoot one more. Bahani Chandler checking in for Highland Park.
Thank you.
once again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our second contest tonight between with your Highland Park Running Scots and the Knights of Southeast High, Katy, Missouri. And now for your starting lineups, beginning with Southeast High. Number one, senior Malik Sloan. Number 12, senior Brian Bennett. Number 22, senior Tyrone Stamp. Number 30, senior Terrion Taylor. And number 35, senior Devon Battle. The Southeast Knights are coached by Gerald Turney. And now for your Highland Park Running Scots. Number 0, senior Trey Richardson. Number 1, senior Bo Alvin. Number 2, senior Damir King Cannon. Number 3, senior Quinn Adams.
Thank you.
Palom Devon Bagel, number 35. First team, first personal. Oh, all day. First free throw is good. He'll shoot one more. Come call is a call. Possession arrow favors Southeast. Inbound. Backcourt is the call against Southeast. Highland Park will inbound at midcourt. Jameer Kincannon, that's his first personal. Highland Park, first team. Southeast will inbound. Drew Gregory with the bucket for Highland Park. Jameer Kincannon with the block. Southeast will inbound. By Tyrone Stanks of Southeast. Thank you. We got a wet spot on the floor. Thank you, gentlemen. Foul on Amari Taylor of Highland, but that's his first personal second team.
Thank you.
Foul on Brian Bennett of Southeast. That's his first personal. Second team foul for Southeast. Corey Robinson shooting two for Highland Park. DeCorey will shoot one more.
Foul on Lily Slow for the night. Second personal.
14. Devon Meadows with the bucket for the night. Thank you. foul on Amari Taylor of Highland Park. That's his second personal and 15. Devon Cavaliers at the line for the Knights. Devon will shoot one more. Devon's second free throw is good for the Knights.
Thank you.
time, ladies and gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, the Highland Park Rhythmic Bells under the direction of Stephen Massey and Ajane Gunby. Could we have some warm-up balls for Southeast High, please? Warm-up balls for Southeast High, please.
Yeah!
Foul called on Tamir Anderson of Highland Park. The Devon Devils will go to the line for Southeast. His first free throw is good. He'll shoot one more. Devon, second free throw is good for Southeast High. Personal. Brian Phoenix of Southeast.
Thank you.
of Corey Robinson of Highland Park. Foul on Amari Taylor at Highland Park. That's his third personal. And fourth team foul for Highland Park. Malik Sloan to the line. for Southeast. His first free throw is good. Malik will shoot one more. Malik's second free throw is good for Southeast. Out of bounds to Southeast High. remind Highland Park students, please call for your rides at this time. A reminder for Highland Park students, you should have made your phone call. If you have not, please make your call for your ride to pick you up. Mikey Williams at the line for Highland Park.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Mikey's first free throw is good. He'll shoot